will get to see Henrik Fisker's carbon fiber take on the Mustang at the upcoming North American International Auto Show. Update: spokespeople from VLF Automotive got back to us about some questions regarding the Rocket V8. The company says the model will have a starting price around $120,000, including the base Mustang. Deliveries will begin in the spring. Buyers will get a 6-speed manual as standard, and an automatic gearbox will be an option. You might remember the Galpin Rocket as designer Henrik Fisker's modern ode to vintage Ford Mustangs at the 2014 Los Angeles Auto Show. The carbon fiber muscle car now makes a return in full production guise at this year's North American International Auto Show, but it has a new name as the VLF Rocket V8. Rather than Galpin Auto Sports like the original show car, VLF Automotive will now handle the production duties. Galpin Motors will still sell the muscle car. VLF gives the Rocket an engine befitting its name by installing a supercharged V8 with 725 horsepower, 541 kilowatts. The standard mono tube coilovers feature adjustable rebound. Buyers can spec optional Brembo brakes for better stopping power, too. The shape remains true to the Galpin Rocket's original design, too. The Mustang-based vehicle has a new body that's completely carbon fiber. A long, vented hood and wide fenders lead to an overhauled nose where Fisker adds a massive intake, which a narrow piece of metal splits in half. At the rear, broad fenders flow into an integrated trunk lip spoiler. Pirelli Performance tires wrap around the standard 21-inch wheels. An optional exposed carbon fiber package shows the material off on the hood stripes and mirror covers. Inside, an optional full leather interior package VLF covers the Recaro seats, center console, and door panels in Italian leather with contrasting stitching, plus suede upholstered pillars. Carbon fiber trims the dashboard and gear shift. Buyers will be able to get a coupe like the original Rocket at the LA Auto Show or a convertible like the Rocket Speedster from the 2015 Pebble Beach Concours d'Elegance. VLF Automotive isn't publicly disclosing pricing for them yet, but the company is taking orders from interested, presumably quite wealthy, buyers.